channel, Light as a Feather Tarot. This is going to be a distant healing Reiki. I'm excited to share this experience with you guys. So I am a licensed Reiki practitioner, and I wanted to share this experience with you guys because I think that it's amazing, you know, to receive healing from a distance. If you're actually open to receiving the healing, it makes it easier for the energy to flow to you from spirit through me. All right, so now that you have your intention set, you should be relaxed. Take a couple of deep cleansing breaths in and out. Again. Now you can pause this video and you can come back to it anytime once you feel relaxed. So now that you should feel relaxed at this point, I'm going to remain quiet and I'm going to work with my guides to start the Reiki. Now at this point, you should feel very relaxed. Still taking deep breaths in and out. Allow your body to catch a rhythm with your breath. Some of you may experience a temperature change or tingling in certain areas of your body. This is the energy just flowing through your body. The energy knows exactly where to go exactly what to heal. Be open to receiving the energy, healing you and making you completely whole. Now I'm going to remain silent to work with my guides to send the energy. bring your attention back to the present. Slowly open your eyes. So, how do you guys feel? Comment below, let me know. Did you feel any tingling sensations? Did you feel any temperature changes in different chakras, like your third eye, or maybe your crown chakra or your throat chakra? Let me know. I'm interested to hear where you felt the healing. If you would like more videos like this, please comment below as well. I will be sure to add more videos like this. If you would like to schedule your own personal Reiki healing, please click the link below. So with my personal Reiki healing sessions, you would get a distant healing Reiki session. And after that, I call it a report. All of the channeled messages of your body scan and any messages from spirit, I would give those to you as well. So I hope that this distant healing energy session was helpful to you. Thank you so much for supporting my channel, sending you love and prosperity. Till next time, guys.